What's up, guys? This is your boy Rusian, and today we're going to be taking a look on the Xbox game Metal HellSinger. It's on the PC, Xbox PC Game Pass right now, and it's leaving a couple of weeks. So if you got to play, you got to play right now. So let's take a look in the game. I had an emergency call, so luck for you, I'm skipping all the tutorials because they're long. All right, let's see. Enter Hell.
First hell was Vault, full of cold and ice and despair. Unknown didn't care though. She had her own plan.
By the way, the cool thing about this is if you actually shoot the enemies or hit the enemies in the rhythm of the song, you become more of a badass. Oh, and you get multipliers. What the hell? By the way, it's weird as hell to actually hit the E, because I guess it needs to be in a precise place. Oh, those crystals, you get energy. And you hit 60 plus, you get the lyrics.
then there's a lickety split.
Oh yeah. Okay. Oh, you. Oh yeah. Fly away! Fly away, my darling! Jesus. All right. Let me take a break. Okay. So, now, end session right now. I do have to say, not a bad game. So, I was going to have a complaint. A few seconds ago, what I was going to say, the game was too easy. Until I died. The game's not easy, I feel, and that's a good thing. I'm gonna be playing more tonight, not on recording, but... So, the best thing about this game is... It kind of grow on you, like, you know... You start playing, piece of cake, oh, a little harder. Easy. Then you start getting, you get overconfident, and then you realize you're dead. So, not a bad thing. I feel the escalation is really good, how the game goes. From very extremely easy to... I should be paying more attention. Not saying hard, but... I thought I was pretty much like done with those guys, so... I wasted all my health crystals and I died. Anyway, guys. Good game. Love the music. Love how the controls work, that you have to... You know, if you hit with... You know, the beats of the song, lyrics start coming in, you get more powerful, you hit harder. That's really awesome. Anyway, by the way, remember, it's gonna be only up to like the 21st or 28th, so enjoy the game while you can. If you guys have the Xbox PC Battle Pass, not Battle Pass, whatever they call it. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the game.